Today, we're going to show you how to install your SlickWrap for the new Steam controller. This set includes 12 total pieces. Please be sure to thoroughly clean your device with the microfiber cloth provided in the package before applying the wrap. You will need a hairdryer for proper installation, so go ahead and grab that now. Let's start with the face of the controller. Remove the face piece from the wax paper backing and align the wrap using the buttons and analog stick as a guide. Once lined up, press it down firmly into place. Next, carefully remove the left grip piece from the paper backing and line it up with the seam of the controller casing. The wrap will fall into place along the left touchpad and the bevel on the bottom of the controller. You'll need to apply heat to conform the wrap around the curves of the device. Repeat this same step for the opposite side. Complete the look of the front of the controller by applying the circle pieces on the touchpad. Line up the circle piece with the edge of the pad and press it down into place. Lastly, apply the small circle piece on top of the analog stick. You will need to use heat to get it to stick down properly. Let's move to the back. Place the large back piece on the controller using the Steam logo as a guide. Once you have it lined up, press it down firmly. Next, apply the top piece around the charger port of the controller. And to complete the look, apply each of the bumper button pieces. Once these pieces are on, go over them with heat and rub them down firmly with a microfiber cloth. There you have it! You've successfully installed your SlickWrap for the Steam controller. Enjoy!